Of course, firing a 600 and some grain lead.